Hey everyone, welcome back to my channel, and those who are new, hi, I'm Dr. Poonam Voike. So in today's video, I'm going to talk about two products from the salicylic acid range by the Dermaco. Now salicylic acid is a potent beta hydroxy acid which has been known for its keratolytic properties. It is a very good over-the-counter medication which can be used to treat mild forms of acne as well as blackheads and whiteheads. So salicylic acid enters the lipid layers of the skin and it helps in clearing out the pores from the dirt and the debris, which prevents bacterial proliferation as well as formation of active acne. Salicylic acid works as a very good chemical exfoliator which helps in removing dead skin cell layers and give a smoother appearance to the skin. Its anti-inflammatory properties also helps in reducing the size of the active acne. A lot of people ask me that whether they can use salicylic acid every day or they have to use it 2 to 3 times a week. So personally, I prefer to use salicylic acid 2 to 3 times a week because my skin gets dry if I use it every day. But if it suits your skin, 2% salicylic acid can be used every day. But you do have to remember one thing, that you have to have adequate sun protection, otherwise it can damage your skin. For protecting your skin, you can just apply a good sunscreen every day and reapply it after every 2 hours. Now coming to the product details one by one. So this 1% salicylic acid face wash comes in a tube packaging like this with a flip top, and it retails for 299 rupees for 100 ml. The product contains ingredients like water, sodium alpha, olefin sulfonate, and it contains salicylic acid, willow bark extract, witch hazel. This is a gel face wash, and what I do, I just take an adequate amount of this face wash, mix it with some water, then work up a lather and gently apply it on my face as well as neck in a circular motion. The face wash lathers well and it comes off easily, and it does not leave a dry feeling on my skin. My skin does not feel dry or stretchy after using it. But whenever you're using any kind of salicylic acid product, do remember to moisturize your skin properly. After washing my face, it gives a very smoother appearance and my skin feels immediately soft and smooth. As it contains 1% salicylic acid, so I use it every alternate day and it is working well for my skin. Now coming to the second product, that is the 2% salicylic acid serum. Now 2% salicylic acid serum is also a great product to include in your skincare if you are prone to blackheads and whiteheads. A lot of people ask me how to minimize the size of pores. So salicylic acid is a kind of product which you can use in order to reduce the appearance of your pores, as it helps in controlling sebum production and gives a matte feel to the skin. This product comes in an opaque bottle like this with a dropper, and it retails for 499 rupees for 30 ml. It contains ingredients like water, then willow bark extract, salicylic acid, glycerin, witch hazel, citric acid, phenoxyethanol is used as a preservative. It also contains fragrance. Then sodium benzoate, sodium metabisulfite, sodium hydroxide, as well as disodium EDTA. Now you can use this product as a serum or as a spot treatment. Earlier I used to apply salicylic acid serums only on my spots, but nowadays I have started applying it on my whole face. The serum has a viscous consistency, it is very lightweight, it spreads very easily on the skin and absorbs within a matter of few seconds. The serum gives a very matte feel to the skin, and you can top it off with your moisturizer, and if you're wearing it during the day, you can top it off with your sunscreen as well. After application of this serum, my pores look smaller in size and it also helps in controlling shine. I use the serum 2 to 3 times a week as a chemical exfoliant, and it gives me a very smooth and soft skin. These two products works great in conjunction, and it really works well if you have a textured skin. Nowadays, because we are wearing masks for a very long period of time, some people are complaining of development of clogged pores as well as mask acne. So if you're someone who is having frequent clogged pores as well as formation of blackheads and whiteheads on the skin, you can definitely give these products a try. You can purchase these products from the official website of Dermaco, that is www.thedermaco.com, and you can use my coupon code POONAM20 for a flat 20% off. These products are also available at Amazon, Flipkart as well as Nykaa. So this is all for today. Hope you liked the video. If you want to see more videos like this, do subscribe to my channel and hit the notification bell. You can also connect with me on Instagram. See you in the next video. Take care. Stay safe. Bye.